alternative for deodorant. In the summer for deodorant, I use pure baking soda under my armpits because there's no oil that could potentially stain my clothes when I sweat. But be careful because for some people, baking soda is an irritant under your armpits, so I suggest trying a little bit on a sensitive area of your skin, like your arm right here. And otherwise, if you don't want to use just pure baking soda, I have a great zero waste deodorant recipe on my blog, trashesfortossers.com, or on my YouTube channel, so you can use that. And if you want to go completely baking soda free, you can feel free to use the same recipe without baking soda. So it's a really great alternative. It works really well. It keeps the stank away and you'll be smelling fresh all the time. Also, totally package free. And if you want it on the go, you can just take a little bit and put it in whatever size container you want. That's the beauty of making your own products. For more FAQs, head to my YouTube channel or check out my blog at trashesfortossers.com.